I need you to just shut up and do what I say.
After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
They've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge.
This stuff, Desmond, all this stuff is nothing special, really, this stuff.
Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, purpose. Does that make sense?
I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
That pretty face is his only asset.
You should find an outlet. Besides vaginas.
Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble.
Stay out of trouble.
I'll kill you for what you've done!
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect?
After all that's happened, we're not contagious. It's time now.
You have style. But endurance is what counts.
Not sorcery, boy. Skill.
I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
You are not Fieri. Do not become him.
Who would be mad enough to do a thing like that?
I can do it. Oh, I could! The assassin!
How many men are responsible for my father's death?
Did you honestly think I wouldn't expect you to follow? We've been at this a lot longer than you.
We're being careful.
Are you, Desmond, a vegan? You'd be the first vegan assassin in history.
Sometimes, Desmond, people have to die for this.
I hope so.
They're gonna find us.
It's our last safe house in Italy.
Abstergo upgraded the cell towers ages ago. The waves go through everything above ground.
It's great to be out of the atmosphere.
Desmond's not pregnant. At least, it's not like his town.
I know you're there, Ezio! The Pope told me about you and your little group of assassins. I think the cleansing is in order. So consider this an invitation from my family to yours.
Go, my son. Destroy them.
You are the leader of the assassins now. Unite them, Ezio Auditore. And take back Roma.
You must learn how to speak French. It would mask your barbaric sensibility.
And that you can do great things. Charging around, killing whomever you wish. Ignore the consequences of your actions. Content to set events into motion, but unwilling to see them through.
Not the hands between your eyes.
Oh, the will of the Borgia is law now.
I want to take. I take. If I want you to die, you die.
Cesare will finish what he started and bring peace to Italia. He came for a higher purpose. I'd like to.
You cannot kill. No man can murder me.
Look at this city. The center of Borgia and Templar rule. Killing one man will not change things. We need to take away the source of their power.
Remember for whom we assassins fight.
The liberation of Roma has begun. Recruiting enemies of the state. We arm those who have been disarmed by the Borgia.
You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Our belief in humanity rests at the heart of the assassin brotherhood. I build this brotherhood to last. Or without it.
Smell, taste.